It's Reek.
And I'm Trent.
And you're watching Panther TV.
Today we're gonna dive right in.
No, literally. Let's hit the pool.
I wanted to become a diver because I thought it was like really funny to do like high diving.
Because I thought it was an interesting sport and I was looking to get my PE credit.
Because my girlfriend was in it and I wanted to do more stuff with her.
My favorite dive right now, I think, is the reverse.
The double front flip.
Probably a 103.
We're all pretty competitive against each other and that competitiveness drives us to do better as a whole.
We have a lot of people that are really into the sport.
So y'all should like come to and support me on my next meet. When is it? January 6th, dog. We're about to wreck them.
Yo, they're pretty impressive. Or should I say swim-pressive?
Yeah, they're really using their noodle.
All right. All jokes aside, guys, keep up the great work, swim and dive.
Hey, Reek, do you have a favorite teacher?
Yeah, but I don't think I'm allowed to say on here, so I'm gonna just whisper it to you.
What's your favorite teacher?
Hey Panthers, this is Tabby and I'm an officer of a student council. Do you have a favorite teacher who goes the extra mile or does great with what he or she teaches? If so, we want to know because we want to put them on the student council's Teacher Hall of Fame. All you have to do is scan this QR code, answer a few questions, and submit. Once your favorite teacher receives a certain amount of votes, they'll go into the STUCO Teacher's Wall of Fame.
All right, good luck to all the nominees.
Winter break is almost here.
Finally, I can't wait to make some extra cash and hang out with my friends.
I can't wait to open up them gifts. Let's see what you guys are looking forward to.
Khalil Curry.
All right, what do you plan on doing for winter break?
going to see my family, mostly.
All right, thank you. Get out of here.
Carly.
All right, for winter break, what do you plan on doing?
Visiting family.
And?
Having fun.
All right. Thank you. Go to class. All right. What's your name?
Sebastian.
And what do you plan on doing for winter break?
Playing Dragon Ball Legends.
What's your name?
Austin.
And what do you plan on doing for winter break?
Spending time with my sister. I don't see her often.
Oh, that's so sweet. I'm so glad. State your name.
Hello, you guys. It's me here, Chris.
All right. And what do you plan on doing for winter break?
I'm gonna be have a date with my boyfriend.
Oh, okay. All right, thank you so much.
My bad.
Tell us your name.
Sine.
And what do you plan on doing for winter break?
Sleeping.
Sleep.
Just chill and sleep. That's all, and exercise.
All right, thank you so much.
My name's Avery.
And what do you plan on doing for winter break?
Probably catching up with my sister and doing some sewing, maybe some crochet.
Oh, sewing. You gonna make blankets?
Maybe.
All right. Thank you.
Alex Elko.
All right, and what do you plan on doing for winter break?
I'm gonna watch The Grinch, maybe a little bit of Rudolph. I don't know, drink hot chocolate, you feel me?
And that is the Jolly Spirit. That's gonna finish out this episode of Panther TV.
Wait, no. Kentrell Webb, number 16, one of our great football players, made it on the ballot of Whataburger Super Team. Check it out.
One of our defensive backs, Kentrell Webb, has been nominated for the Whataburger Super Team. Be sure to go and vote for him.